Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video I am going to discuss few important topics which are under verbal reasoning. Okay, verbal reasoning is under quantitative aptitude. This is the important and main exam which will be conducted for cracking the interview. Okay, so now we are going to discuss few important topics on verbal reasoning. Okay, let's start. The first important topic is parajumbles. Okay, next is sentence formation, sentence correction. Sentence correction means they'll be giving the wrong sentences with the wrong grammar and all, so we need to correct them. Okay, next vocabulary and paragraphs and reading comprehensions are also very important. Like they'll be giving you a large paragraph and from that paragraph questions will be asked. Okay, this is called reading comprehensions. Next grammar, they'll be asking questions on grammar, verbal reasoning, word usage, fill in the blanks and all. These are few very important topics for verbal reasoning. Okay, I'll be doing more and more videos on interviews, technical rounds, group discussions and all. So in order to get the notifications, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon which is below the video. All the very best for your interviews. Thank you so much for watching this video.